We're here tonight at the 2019 MPC IFBB Pro League Sacramento Championships. I'm here with Lisa Lopez. And how did you do tonight?
I did great. It was a fabulous show. I just loved it so much.
Is this your first Spectrum show?
Yes, it is.
Thank you so much for choosing our show. What was your favorite thing?
Just everything, all the staff, and just everything overall.
And winning, right?
Winning.
Yeah, winning your class.
Winning my class.
Women's physique and figure.
Figure.
Women's figure. Okay, what class was it?
It was novice.
Novice, beautiful. So how long have you been doing this?
This is my third show.
Oh, wow. So, you're doing great. Yeah. You're on a roll.
And on, I've just been winning all of them, so it's been amazing.
Are you going to head to nationals next year?
I don't know. We'll see.
You should. I mean, you're doing so great, and you look awesome.
Thank you so much. So,
where do you train at?
I train in Tulare at Evo.
Okay. And who's your trainer?
I don't have a trainer.
You're your trainer?
I have a coach named Tanya Pennington and Lauren Rocha. They've been so amazing.
Good for you. What are you going to do to celebrate tonight?
I'm going to have Cheesecake Factory. I love cheesecake.
That's a great spot. Who do you want to thank?
I just want to thank all of you. Thank my coach, my mom, my hubby, just everyone. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
What a great moment. We're so thankful you chose our stage, and we wish you the best. You go celebrate, and it was great to meet you.
And nice meeting you.
We'll see you again.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
You bet. Have a good night.